At my lowest point, I receive a package from the summer camp I had attended as a kid. And in that package are postcards from kids that I had as leader at summer camp. And this lifts me up. It makes me feel so good. And I remember these kids are sharing their stories with me. And I'm like, oh yeah, these are the kids I connected to. These are the kids that I created an experience for. And I had this idea, I could do the same thing here. So I approached my commander and I said, hey, I know there are a few of us who have some talents. And my commander said, sure, go ahead. So instead of giving an intelligence briefing, we decided to do a talent show. I was the host, of course, right? So I would stand and poke fun at the situation we were in. We had several guitar players. We had people who did poetry. And this one soldier I remember, she had the most amazing voice. See, when we did this, it gave us an opportunity to be emotionally immensely present for each other.